There are disturbing spy allegations against one of them.